attitude, cocky mind, stay gutter. You gotta admit, I'm a cold motherfucker compared to that sucker. Built like none other.
Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, mate. One time, for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, another sub-sponsored video, mate. My nigga wanted me to bring another Don Trip back to the motherfucking stage. Double hand salute. Salute to my subscriber, whole motherfucking Zay. Still can't pronounce your last name. I should have said that before I said all this shit, though, bro. But, Letter to My Son featuring CeeLo Green. Now, my nigga, CeeLo is a whole different breed of motherfucking artistry right here, my nigga. And I always said since I've been introduced to Don Trip that this nigga is a special type of motherfucking rapper, bro. This nigga, like, really go give you the other side of that motherfucking coin. I always speak on you. Smell me? Run, this motherfucker could have let a letter to my son. I'm quite sure it could. About to talk that shit.
On top of that, I only get to see him once a week. Yeah, right. Lucky me. Well, fuck Cal Tripope and whoever disagrees. Trying to be the best father I could be. Apparently, I'm an unfit father. Cause all I know is dope and all I got is dirty dollars. But I'm selling dope to help my family get farther. Cause no 9-to-5 is gonna prevent us from starving. I'm sorry, Jalen. I don't get this.
This is what I wanna say, cuz. You feel what I'm saying? Niggas really do be going through this shit where you got the baby mamas really fucking just playing with the kid and playing with the niggas, the father's emotions. You smell what I'm saying? Because there's so many women out there, believe you me, it's so many women out there that can't get their motherfucking baby daddy to pick up a phone, come watch this motherfucker while she even take a shower, let alone watch this motherfucker for a weekend. But at the same time, you got niggas out there that's trying to be daddies. You smell me? You got women out there that's playing keep away with their kids because they and their feelings about something, right? Smell sound like hell was saying, like, cause I'm out here hustling trying to feed my family. Like, bitch, you knew what it was when you got with me. You knew I was out here hustling, doing what I was doing, trying to, you feel what I'm saying? Like that, this shit crazy. Let's go.
See you like I want to. I just want to let you know I want to. If the court grant me visitation, then I'm going to. But you too young to understand what we're going through. And your mama low down. She just doing everything to hurt me right now. Why? Cause I don't love her like I used to. So to get back at me, she knows she gotta use you. And I don't know what else to. Then I'm going to. But you too young to understand what we're going through. And your mama low down. She just doing everything to hurt me right now. Why? Cause I don't love her like I used to. So to get back at me, she knows she gotta use you.
Preach to the fucking choir, my nigga. Preach to the fucking choir, my nigga. It's talking to a nigga really going through that right motherfucking now. Like, bitch, because I don't want to be with you. And then, like he said, the courts, for whatever reason, really be siding with these bitches, bruh. For whatever fucking reason, they really be siding with these bitches, bruh. Like, I don't fucking get it. This shit is hitting home right now, my nigga. This is the one. Let's go.
And I don't know what else to do. She don't understand that this shit will bruise you too. And now I gotta take the bitch to court. So either way, it's a lose-lose.
Yeah.
see my sign.
I tried talking to the bitch, but she keep using you as a bargaining chip. And I am not the one to be bargaining with. That just make me wanna go and put my paws on it, bitch. I swear this shit ain't even right, bruh. I ain't even got the chance to change a fucking diaper.
See my son.
I tried talking to the bitch, but she keep using you as a bargaining chip. And I am not the one to be bargaining with. That just make me wanna go and put my paws on it, bitch. I swear.
Every nigga in that situation had that exact same motherfucking feeling, bruh. That exact same, like, cause at the end of the day, my nigga, you just really want to be a father. You just want to be a kid. I don't give a fuck what you got going on with your life. And that's what these bitches really be doing. We be, you don't want to be a daddy no way. And the nigga I'm with now, I always want, like, the nigga you with now ain't even taking care of the motherfucking kids. He got with the next bitch. Fuck is you doing? Like, these hoes be dumb, cuz using these kids as a bargaining chip and, like, just really, like, just using this motherfucker as, like, a little tool, bruh. Like I said, a lot of times, of course, don't even want to fuck with you and to get these fucking non-fucking, just, these unstable creatures. I ain't about to call them bitches. These unstable creatures, all the goddamn power come with how these mothers don't even need to be mothers, cuz. But you know what? It's a whole lot of us motherfuckers, baby daddies out here. And it's a whole lot of baby mamas out here that can't stand you bitches. That can't stand you bitter team single. Oh, I'm by myself. Just me and my baby. Cause my baby daddy ain't shit. Ooh, it's, I can't stand you hoes. Suck on a monkey dick and die, bitch.
This shit ain't even right, bruh. I ain't even got the chance to change a fucking diaper. This is what I get for going wrong when I piped her. Thinking that I loved her when I shouldn't have even liked her. But I do not regret my child. Stupid bitch, I just won't see my child. Do what you may, but you will never make. I loved her when I shouldn't have even liked her. Chance to change a fucking diaper. This is what I get for going wrong when I piped her. Thinking that I loved her when I shouldn't have even liked her.
And that's where us as niggas gotta take full motherfucking responsibility for the shit we do, bruh. At the end of the day, my nigga, yeah, wait, we look, bear with it, nigga. Like I always say, my nigga, if we go call a spade, let's call a motherfucking spade a spade, bruh. Cause like I said, like, a lot of times these bitches know what they get into when they start fucking with us. We know what we get into when we fuck with these bitches, bruh. You know this hoe still living at her mama house, working at Walmart fucking 5 days a week on some part-time shit, doing hair to supplement other income. You know this shit. You know this bitch be using her best friend clothes and go to the club. You call the motherfucker Siraj because she ain't got no car. You got to go pick the bitch up. You know this shit. So you knew what type of bitch that we was dealing with. You smell what I'm saying? So, like, it's 50-50, but at the end of the day, bro, when the shit go left, bitches gotta take responsibility too. Like, all right, well, this, that, and thirst. At the end of the day, like I say, nobody's suffering but the motherfucking kid. Motherfuckers gotta really grow up, accept responsibility for what the fuck it is, and let's do what the fuck we gotta do for this motherfucker that did not ask to be here. You smell me?
But I do not regret my child. Stupid bitch, I just won't see my child. Do what you may, but you will never make me bow. Fuck child support, bitch, take me to trial. Why you with this shit? Cause I ain't reach you no vows. Bitch, move on me and you ain't working now. So what it matter if I move to work out? Long as I provide and put food in his mouth. Matter of fact, I'm in school right now. In case the music don't work and I can put the work down. My mama say this shit sure to work out. All the bullshit I'm going through to see my first child. See his first steps, see his first smile. Hear his first words, teach him how to count. But I guess I've been counted out. Seeing as the bitch don't want me around. When I speak to him, he don't recognize the sound. The sound of my voice, so he just looks around. I know she enjoys, so I suck it up and smile. But fuck the stupid bitch, I just won't see my child.
See my son. Get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Don Tripp? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone.
Attitude, cocky mind, stay gutter. You gotta admit, I want cold motherfucker compared to that sucker. Built like none other.